हेलो फ्रेंड्स, लेट अस सिंग द सॉन्ग टुगेदर और पीस बीन्स एंड पार्ली। ला 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 Oats, peas, beans and barley grow. Do you, I or anyone know how oats, peas, beans and barley grow? First the farmer sow his seed, then he stands and takes his ease. He stamps his feet and claps his hands and turns around to view his land.
La 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 la.
Walking with a partner, walking with a partner, make a ring, oh make a ring, oh while we happily dance and sing. Then the farmer waters the ground, watches the sunshine all around. He stamps his feet and claps his hands and turns around to view his land.
La 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 la. La 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 la.
Oats, peas, beans and barley grow. Oats, peas, beans and barley grow. Do you, I or anyone know how oats, peas, beans and barley grow? First the farmer sow his seed, then he stands and takes his. He stamps his feet and taps his hands and turns around to view his land. Walking with a partner, walking with a partner, make a ring, oh make a ring, oh while we happily dance and sing. Then the farmer waters the ground, watches the sunshine all around. He stamps his feet and claps his hands and turns around to view his land.
La 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 la. La 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 la.
Okay friends, let us move to the activities. Let us see what is the first activity. The following are events taken from the story The Seed of Truth. They are in a jumbled order. Rearrange the events in the correct order. Yes, we want to rearrange the jumbled ordered words. Okay, let us see what's the correct order. The first one is the fourth one. Vidyadhara was the king of Kandhara. And the second one is also the second one. He was very old and had no children. And the third one is sixth one. He decided to conduct a test for finding his successor. The fourth one is the last one, ninth one. The king distributed seeds to the children. And the fifth one is the first one. Pingala also got some seeds. And the sixth one is fifth one. Pingala sowed the seed but it didn't sprout. And the seventh one is third one. Pingala was unhappy but he went to the palace. And eighth one is also the eighth one. The king said that he gave roasted seeds to everybody. And the ninth one is the seventh one. Pingala became the princess. Okay, let's move to the next activity. Here, we want to fill the blanks. First, you want to look at the picture carefully. Look, what are you seeing on this? And fill in the blanks, selecting suitable words from the brackets below. It is a
beautiful
garden. There are flowers
of
different colors. Butterflies are
fluttering
around the flowers. Pingala is
watering
the plants. There is a
big
tree at the corner of the garden. Two
birds
are sitting on the tree. A cat is playing
under
the tree. There is a squirrel on a
branch
of the tree. Okay, we finished that. Next, move on to the next activity. Oh children, this is a What ladder? Let us finish this. Dash is the best policy.
Honesty.
Okay, answer is honesty. Next one. I have a 2 old sisters.
Ear.
Yes, the answer is ear. Third one. Dash makes plants happy and healthy.
Rain.
Yes, the answer is rain. Fourth one. Dash is the home of birds.
Nest.
Yes, the answer is nest. And the fifth question. Dash give us fruits and shade.
Trees.
Yes, the answer is trees. And the sixth one and the last one is a dash is seen inside the fruit.
Seed.
Yes, the answer is seed. Let us see the word ladder. I finished it for you. First one is honesty. Second one is ear. Third one is rain. And the fourth one is nest. Fifth one is trees. And the last one is seed. Okay friends, this is our last activity. Let us see what is that. Fill in the blanks with words from the story, The Seed of Truth, and write them in the columns provided. Look at the first one. Dash is the king of Gandhara.
Vidyadhara.
Yes, Vidyadhara is the king of Gandhara. Second one. The king wanted to find a
successor.
Yes, the king wanted to find a successor. Third one. Dash is the poor farmer's son.
Pingala.
Yes, Pingala is the poor farmer's son. Fourth one. The king distributed Dash to the children.
Seeds.
Yes, the king distributed seeds to the children. And the fifth one. The king allowed to look at the Dash.
Plants. Plants.
Yes, the king allowed to look at the plants. Sixth one. The children put on their Dash clothes.
Best.
Yes, the children put on their best clothes. And the seventh one is, the king was happy to see the Dash pot.
Empty.
Yes, the king was happy to see the empty pot. Here is the puzzle I finished for you. Let us see. First one is Vidyadhara. Second one is successor. Third one is Pingala. Fourth one is seeds. Fifth one is plants. Sixth one is best. And the seventh one is empty. And look at here. Now, write the letters found in the circles together. You will get a quality of Pingala. Yeah, we have seen such some round circles on here. First one is H. Second one is O. Third one is N. Then E, S, T, Y. Let us write it together. What we'll get? Yes, honesty, the quality of Pingala. And our activities are end. Thank you for watching.